In 1883, 10 years after he founded Kohler Company, John Michael Kohler had an epiphany when he stumbled upon a cast iron horse truck. He enameled it, attached beautiful decorative feet to it, and thereby created the world's first enameled cast iron bathroom. He then proceeded to sell it for 14 chickens and a cow. Even 147 years later, he retained that pioneering spirit, staying at the leading edge of design and technology to reimagine homes, bathrooms, and kitchens. Staying true to that theme, we now invite you to immerse yourself in the wonderful world of Kohler experiences. Subscribe to Kohler Africa's YouTube channel and help us lead Africa's movement to gracious living.